During the reign of the King of the North, the king needed his three princesses to be betrothed to worthy men, regardless of their bloodline. Royal scrolls were sent far and wide to men of nobility, whom